Alright guys, I am at the Cirque Du Soleil. I've taken my seat and here's a little look at the stage. I'm so excited to see the show. Look at what's going on this stage right now.
Cirque Du Soleil.
Here in Orlando, this particular show.
They always have a couple of little shenanigans before the show starts while people are being seated.
I go for the overall experience.
Look at it.
That's what some people said about Beaver Club.
I wish it was still the
so what is it was much acrobatic.
It's just interesting to hear what they had to say.
Yeah.
When you go in knowing, oh, it's not okay. So then
it's more theatrical.
You're expecting something else, you know?
Yeah.
This is probably my 15th show that I've seen at the Cirque du Soleil.
Just waving at all the kids.
All right, guys, I bought some popcorn and something to drink, and I'm going to start eating that before the show starts. Mm-hmm.